This one's a Taiwanese movie, but internationally it was released by Netflix. This movie I've seen before as a result of a TikTok trend where apparently people said that this was one of the scariest movies they've ever seen. However, when I watched it, I didn't think this movie was that scary at all. I just found it to be extremely boring.
You 们相信祝福吗？